it's all pretty picked through, but I did finally manage to find at least something good. The Nightburners 5-pack. That's for some odd reason, this one is really hard to find. But for everything else, M2s are just a huge disappointment. They got a couple of these Studebaker truck gassers, but I'm not gonna pay 15 bucks for that, that's not worth it. Anyways, boys and girls, that's it. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.